So we have to find here what is the unit digit of 4 to the power 854. So 4 to the power 1 is 4, 4 to the power 2 is 16, 4 to the power 3 is 64, 4 to the power 4 is 256. When the power of 4 is odd, the unit digit is 4. Unit digit is 4. When the power of 4 is even, the unit digit is 6. So 4 to the power odd number is giving you the unit digit 4. 4 to the power even number is giving you the unit digit 6. So 854 is a even number. So we will get the unit digit at 6. Thank you.